I wonder if I'm like getting achievements for this secret area shit. Cause this is like really out of my fucking way. And it's definitely not worth 250 florins. And it's 250 florins, like a beard. The hell? Why do they even have guards here? Why the hell did he come up here? That was stupid. What? I have like these rings perfectly placed on the wall for you. It's like, I wonder where I'm supposed to go. Did I just drop off the ladder? I hit B because I thought I needed to hit B to interact with the trapdoor on the ceiling thing or whatever. I'm not really sure if I did. But I think it made me drop off the ladder after it showed me opening it. Which was odd. Ugh. Hey, way out there. Seems pretty far. I'm not really sure if I should try it. There we go. The hell?
The past. A vast web of connections and interconnections, all ruled by chance. Or is it?
Four squares. What the hell? Gotta match the picture?
Vast web of connections and interconnections, all ruled by chance.
Yeah. Tell me how to fucking do it. Face button seem to do anything. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. It's supposed to be Queen Elizabeth of England. Ah. Piece of Eden 2. So it's up on the left analog stick, goes outwards, and down goes inwards. Emperor Napoleon I. Maybe a piece of Eden more than apple. Kinda confused what I'm looking at here. The truth.
Salute, Ezio. Antonio Maffei has sought refuge atop the city's tallest structure, spouting scripture and arrows in equal measures. The man has clearly lost his mind. Making matters worse, He's posted archers all around him. You'd do well to clear them out before approaching.
Grazie for the information.
Who the fuck is this guy? I have to assassinate so many people.
Get it down, Ora! There! Go, man down!
Man down! Where's this guy? Is he up here? Oh, I can't climb up that side. Or that side. Or that side. Did you say water world? Come on. Why can't he climb that shit? Hopefully none of those archers see me. I don't want to climb up all the way to the top and then get shot down.
You have lost your virtue. You have lost your dignity. You have lost your faith.
You have lost your sanity.
Away with you, demon.
Have some respect for death, my friend.
I'll show you respect.
No, I will. E tu posa al fine trovare riposo. Corpo e nella mente. Requiescat in pace.
Well, that wasn't very useful.